Bonjour, everybody! HuffJ249G here, just gonna say something that, a little anti here, I don't like this PSP series going, so I'll be right back. It's going to fucking out, and I'm gonna go, and I'm going to get my PSP. I'll be right back. Use the protection! Got my PSP slam here, pretty good. And in every video, I'll show you why I do not have games on my PSP. I'm looking sexy today. anyways, you are going to burn your PSP on. As you can see, sorry, I was like making fun of people like that. As you can see, I have a smiley face background. Okay, I'm gonna change that, but this video is called "How to Get Custom Themes and Backgrounds for Your PSP." This will work with any PSP, as long as you're not an asshole. Okay, so let's get started. Go over to PC. Let me just change it, cause as you all know, I like to make my videos with not nice backgrounds, but like enough that you can see. So I'm gonna change color. So easy to see. Fuck. So like this. Is that easier? Yes, very. Okay. Go over to network and internet browser. You will need Wi-Fi to do this. You will need the internet. And open it up. Okay. Now in your search bar, I want you to search up Google. So I'll just type in Google. Type it in and I click search. I click start, yes. And I would like you to please everybody go down to Google Images and click yes on it. I searched up awesome backgrounds and I got stuff, but sorry about that. So now that you're on Google, and this should pop up, you click X. Now you can search up anything you want, like anything at all. And I'm like, just whatever you want. Let's search up Can the Flag, okay? I know exactly what it is. I would remember that. But if you don't remember that conversation, you can't even know what conversation that was. But if you don't remember it. Okay, I have Can the Flag typed in there. Having said, and you go over and click. Search images and click on it. Okay, there's a variety just to show everybody here. It's a whole bunch. Let's just click on this one. And in the button department, you have circle, X, and across from circle, square, and then you have triangle. Now put your arrow, as you can see, right here. Actually, right here. And click triangle. You have to make sure you have it on. And then a border will come up around your flag that you want. And you can go all the way over to this little icon in the corner right underneath it. Scroll over. Manipulating, controlling, sweet, paranoid. Okay, now I'm all the way over to here in the corner. Now I would like you to please, everybody, click it. And this will come up. Okay, all this is address entry, open it to different tab, next tab, previous tab, save it, target, save image. And yeah, so I'm gonna ask him please when I'm save image, click it. And you gotta make sure it's under destination is pictures. If it doesn't, just click on it and you can choose what you want under. I'm going to click. Yes. Yes. It'll take about not even 1 second to load. And then you click back. Now go over to Photos Memory Stick.
This one does
take
to get in front of the past. This, I wouldn't honor. I love her.
That's what it looks like, guys. And go up. Go over. Set of wallpaper. Yes, I like to make that my wallpaper. Back. So maybe it works.
If it's true that she cheated on you, then you would forgive
her. Yeah, I hope I'm not being rude to any American folk out there. I'm from Canada here, and I didn't want to make any sly remarks or anything, because that would be not nice. And you can do it with any other picture. Any cartoon pictures, NHL, sport pictures. And yeah, guys, thanks for watching.